Alright, so we haven't uploaded any 3D CAD drawing tutorial for a long period of time, and inside this video we are going to see how we can make a mechanical engineering drawing fully made inside Blender 3D. So by default we are now in the front view, and we will start from a circle. This circle has a radius of 5 centimeters and vertices which is around maybe 12, or maybe for now we will start from 16 vertices, and let's go to the front view and click on the period to see our circle. And this is inside this moment, it will be rotated inside x-axis, and make sure, let's go to edit this in the screencast case, and after that we will extrude. So now we will make something. We will extrude the scale by around one. Let's select our drawing. Select all, extrude scale shift x 1.8, scale shift y maybe 2, and after that we will go to make curve from here to here. How we can make it? So let's get to delete this vertex and delete this vertex, and after that we will go to make a curve here and select this one also, may be deleting . Alright, I have some loop here, and I will fill this area, and again let's fill all this, and to be in the mirror, to be in the axis, and I will apply, and scale on the axis like this, and scale in the axis like this. After that, let's go to select all this and move to this point. Maybe selecting all these and scale in x to be 0, and shift s cursor to selected and origin to be in the 3D cursor. After this I will mirror inside this axis, and I don't want it to be like this. We want it to be angled but have some curvature. So let's select this both and scale in this direction, and again scale like this. And move in this axis. Alright, now we have made this plate. How we can activate or modify this plate? So we'll extrude in y axis around 1 centimeter. Make sure you have selected all and extrude to this direction, and after that we can select this one and extrude scale shift y 0.9. Select this one and extrude in the y like this. We want to extrude in y axis around 8 centimeter, so we will move in this direction 8 centimeter, and after that I will apply this one and make cursor to selected, and make sure that you have origin to the 3D cursor, and apply another mirror modifier, and this will be to this direction, and you have now the fully ability to apply the subdivision surface like this. As you can see, it's not desired, so we'll add some loop cuts, and in this area also some loop cut, and let's deactivate this one. And I think we have some faces here, and let's go to Alt M to merge by distance. Really, I don't know why this happened. Yes, because we have some. Let's go to hide all these. We have all the faces and hide all these. All right. And also here, let's go to expand this a little bit and make sure you have all these to be deleted and all these to be deleted. All right, if you see this, you can go to the clipping and also in the inside you can add loop cut as you want, and you can add loop cut as you want. And now we are done for this mechanical drawing. If you want to download the fully free version of this blend file, you can go to the description and I will link the download page from this file. I hope you enjoyed this lesson. See you in the next tutorial.